Good afternoon, baseball fans, and welcome to Kate Field, home of your Salt Lake Community College Bruins baseball. Salt Lake Community College would like to welcome you to today's game between the Spartans of Colorado Northwestern Community College and your Salt Lake Community College Bruins. Just a reminder, fans, the competitors in today's game have worked hard to reach their peak performance level. The National Junior College Athletic Association, Scenic West Athletic Conference, and Salt Lake Community College promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. In order to maintain the integrity and spirit of intercollegiate athletics, the Scenic West Athletic Conference and Salt Lake Community College ask that you, as spectators, respect our competitors' efforts with a positive display of good sportsmanship. Profanity, negative, racist, or sexist comments or actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. Salt Lake Community College thanks you for your support and your cooperation. The visiting team for today's game in the third base dugout is the Colorado Northwestern Community College Spartans. And here's today's starting lineup. Leading off and playing center field, number 23, Zach Hoffman. Batting second and playing shortstop, number 15, Greg Reynolds. Batting third and playing third base, number 14, Tanner Nuzlanic. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 5, Ben Martinez. Batting fifth and playing right field, number 24, Bryce Litch. Batting sixth, the designated hitter, number 21, Luke Maher. Batting seventh and playing left field, number 3, Garrett Park. Batting eighth and playing first base, number 35, Walker Rochland. And batting ninth, the second baseman, number 1, Cruz Vigil. The starting pitcher for the Spartans today is number 29, Anthony Antos. The head coach for the Spartans is Lou McCollum, and his assistant coach is Joe Cates. The umpires for today's game, behind home plate, Matt Marzial. At first base, Nate Newberry. And at third base, Trent Jensen. Now, fans, please rise and remove your caps for the national anthem. Now the starting lineup for your Salt Lake Community College Bruins. Leading off and playing second base, number 2, Skylar Mahoney. Batting second and playing left field, number 16, Garrett Bushman. Batting third and playing shortstop, number 3, Austin Ovard. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 25, Zach Willis. Batting fifth and playing right field, number 23, Chris Fugner. Batting sixth and playing first base, number 29, Trevor Peterson. Batting seventh and playing center field, number 27, Caleb Summerhays. Batting eighth, the designated hitter, number 28, Taylor Snyder. And batting ninth and playing first base, number 15, Michael McCovey. The starting pitcher for the Bruins today is number 12, Jason Jordan. The head coach for the Bruins is D.G. Nelson. His assistant coaches are Derek Waddup, Tuckett Slade, Brandon Gust, and Jeremy Berg. Leading off for the Spartans, number 23, Zach Hoffman. Left on base. For over 20 years, Academy Sports has been catering to Utah athletes with locations providing sporting goods, apparel, and accessories. You can be assured that your equipment and gear is top quality. Academy Sports, where the athletes shop. Salt Lake Community College students and staff, switch to AT&T and save. Go to any AT&T store and ask for the Salt Lake Community College student discount and save 8% off your normal bill. We have lots of great deals on plans available. AT&T, the nation's most reliable 4G LTE network. Remember, don't text and drive. It can wait. Brought to you by AT&T. Leading off for the Bruins, number 2, Skylar Mahoney.
Go Mahoney!
Now batting for the Bruins, number 16, Garrett Bushman. Now batting for the Bruins, number 3, Austin Ovard. Now batting for the Bruins, number 25, Zach Willis.
I'm going to Idaho.
Now batting for the Bruins, number 23, Chris Wagner. Now batting for the Bruins, number 29, Trevor Peterson. Now batting for the Bruins, number 27, Caleb Summerhays. Remember fans, please be aware of foul balls as they can cause bodily injury, especially to young children. They may also cause damage to parked vehicles. Also, please notice this is a non-smoking facility. Please be mindful of other fans and don't smoke where others may be bothered. Fans, please help us in keeping Cape Field clean by putting your garbage in the garbage cans and your seashells in a disposable cup, which you can obtain for free at the concession cart. Also help keep our planet green by putting your plastic bottles and metal cans in the blue recycling bin. Thank you. Hungry? Need a drink? The concession stand is open for your convenience and enjoyment. You'll find hot dogs, assorted drinks, candy, popcorn, and all your favorite snacks. Remember, fans, all proceeds go towards Bruins baseball, and we appreciate your support of the concessions rather than bringing an outside food or drink. The concession cart will be open until the bottom of the seventh inning. At UPS, we love logistics and so will you. If you're looking for a professional career or a part-time position to help pay for college, UPS is right for you. Apply now at upsjobs.com or visit them in person just north of the Salt Lake Community College Taylorsville Redwood campus at 2040 West and Parkway Boulevard. Leading off for the Bruins, number 28, Taylor Snyder. Now batting for the Bruins, number 15, Michael McCovey. All right, fans, it is time to play pickpocket. The first fan to bring us the item we're looking for will win a prize, courtesy of Pepsi. The pickpocket item we're looking for today is a grocery receipt. If you have a grocery receipt, bring it on up to the announcer's booth to claim your prize. Say fans, make a difference by becoming a Bruin Club member. To make a donation to our scholarship fund, please visit the Salt Lake Community College Athletics website at slccbruins.com. Bruin Club, the team behind the team. Remember to please help us in keeping Cape Fear clean by putting your garbage in the garbage can and your seashells in a disposable cup, which you can obtain for free at the concession cart. Also help keep our planet green by putting your plastic bottles and metal cans in the blue recycling bin. Thank you. Pinch hitter for the Bruins, in for Snyder. Now batting number 34, Jared White. For the Spartans, no runs on two hits. No errors by the Bruins, one runner left on base by the Spartans. Attention fans, it is time again to play pickpocket. The first fan to bring us the item we're looking for will win a prize, courtesy of Pepsi. The item we're looking for this time is a grocery coupon. If you have a grocery coupon, bring it on up to the announcer's booth to claim your prize. The Bruins would like to thank the Utah National Guard for the continued support of Salt Lake Community College Athletics. Now offering tuition assistance, get physically and mentally tough for today's job market in the National Guard. Utah Army National Guard, proud partner of your Bruins. Don't forget, fans, the Bruins return to Cape Field tomorrow, Friday, for a doubleheader against these same Spartans of Colorado Northwestern Community College. Game one begins at 2 p.m. Pitching change for the Spartans, number 30, Bailey McClellan. For the Bruins, four runs on four hits. No errors by the Spartans, two runners left on base for the Bruins. The score after six innings of play, the Spartans 7, the Bruins 10. Fans, show your royal blue and gold pride with an ice cold Pepsi. Refreshments can be found at the concession stand located near the announcer's booth, where you can pick your favorite soft drink from the makers of Pepsi, the official soft drink of your Salt Lake Bruins. And don't forget, fan, the concession cart will remain open until the bottom of the seventh inning. That's 6 outs away. Pitching change for the Bruins. On the mound, number 19, Tanner Draper. Women's softball update. Bruins softball leads Colorado Northwestern Community College 8-0 after four innings in games two of today's doubleheader. Pitching change for the Bruins. On the mound, number 7, Chase Tabinotti. For the Spartans, two runs on two hits. No errors by the Bruins, two runners left on base by the Spartans. Olive Garden continues to delight its guests with a warm, inviting dining experience, delicious Italian food and wine combinations, and a menu that has something for everyone. Visit the Olive Garden at Valley Fair Mall after tonight's match. Olive Garden, when you're here, your family. Hey, Bruins fans, want to be in the know? Stay up to date on everything Bruins sports by signing up for SMS text alerts. It's easy. Just go to our athletics homepage, slccbruins.com, and click on the cell phone icon to sign up. With SMS text alerts, the Bruins are always where you are. For the Bruins, one run on one hit. No errors by the Spartans. No runners left on base for the Bruins. The score after eight innings of play, the Spartans 9 and the Bruins 11. Remember, fans, Advantage Embroidery will outfit your teams in high quality embroidered and silkscreen jerseys. From 1 to 1,000, Advantage Embroidery has you covered. According to the Small Business Administration, the average business gets up to 50% of their sales from advertising signage. Let Fast Signs bring your business to life with new professionally designed signs and graphics. And that's the ball game, the final score of today's game between the Colorado Northwestern Community College Spartans and your Salt Lake Bruins. The Spartans 9 and the Bruins 11. Bruins fans, head coach D.G. Nelson, his staff, and the Salt Lake Community College baseball team, thank you for coming out to today's game. Your support is greatly appreciated. Please help us keep Cape View clean by disposing of your trash and recycling on your way out. We'll see you for the next Bruins home game, a doubleheader, tomorrow on Friday, the 24th of April. Game 1 begins at 2 o'clock. Have a good evening, and please drive safely on your way home or to your next destination.